Hey, what's going on, y'all? Hey, man, I ain't seen the video on YouTube on how these guys change their lights on these Volvos. You know what I'm saying? That Volvo right there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a video on how I changed. I already changed the passenger side. You know what I'm saying? I already changed the passenger side. Now I'm just gonna change the driver's side. So, we're gonna look at this, get this change and everything, and then it's gonna be a real short video. All right, so first thing we gotta do is we gotta obviously pop the hood and everything, get our tools. But we got 4 10 millimeter bolts right here. 1, 2 down here, and then you got this one right here and that one over there. And then I'm saying, once you get all of them done, just pop them out and the whole headlight assembly come out, and I'll show you the new ones in a second. So stand by and watch while I do that.
I can stop anytime I get ready and just call, go back up there and call them and let them know. Mm-hmm. They ain't parking back there no more. And then that fee get cut off. Yeah. But you pay it when you pay your rent. That's a shame.
Yeah.
That's the same thing I used to say about the water bill. But that's the way they want to make sure they get it.
Always trying to get a book at you.
Oh yeah, that's them.
Appreciate it. Pull it this out. Pull that loose. Finish doing what you're doing.
Yeah.
I let you work it. I'll let it rain in with me. Mm. Do what you gotta do. Sir. I thank him for it too. Yes, sir. I ain't got to be out here getting wet.
Yeah, I got up in the morning. Mm-hmm. Looked at the lug cell. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna put these on my car. Yeah, I got to the shop, man. I'm like, okay.
Nah, not yet. All right, cool.
New light. All I do is plug it in. Plug and play, baby.
Plug and play.
You know, and the messed up thing about it is that Volvo built these well. The harness is part of the assembly itself.
Okay.
Take your truck, burn it up on side of the road. Mm-hmm. Especially if you ain't got no money in the bank account, burn a truck on side of the road and get that insurance money. Mm-hmm. Don't do that for real, y'all.
Oh, I'm spending more every
time. Oh, you good.
So, if you ain't got the books, you ain't going nowhere. Oh, hey, go a ticket. You got to pay those. Ain't no days like that, huh? I don't have that kind of cash money, sir.
Now you don't have to.
you don't have to pay the officer right there on the spot.
Right.
If they do that, then like, that's extortion to me. It's like, okay, I'll get your boss out here, bro.
But they want to get paid somehow.
Yeah, they going to get paid, man.
Flacked up just so you can finish that light. It's coming.
There ain't no little bit in there. That's it.
Garbage. My thing is with this place here, it's like you paying the part back here. Should be some security cameras back here. So.
Yeah. In case somebody wants to come back here and take some.
Yeah, make it easy for them. Like we're not responsible for anything. Get anything far back there. But yeah, they gotta pay for it. I gotta pay the far back.
Exactly. I'm paying the far back.
Like I'm waiting on them yet. Oh, we're gonna contact you about them. No.
There we got it. Ooh. That's it right there, boy.
That's it. Got the new lights in. I'm gonna have to adjust this one over here though. Mm-hmm. Put my bright lights on. Right quick, see how they looking.
Charles, I told the judge, I said, you ain't got to force me to take care of mine. I'll take care of him. But I want him to take care of the other two that's not here. I said, I love him just the same. The judge said, but I can't force him. Is there in his name? No, you can't make him take care of him.
That one might be brighter, man.
Remind me of myself, Bruce. You're a hard-working young man.
Oh, man, Larry. I do what I can. That's all I can do. Try to make sure the old lady and the kid taken care of.
I went across there and served the country.
Put next thing, I'm going to change out them, my fog lights. I got to buy a new switch.
because the switch is made for a truck without fog lights.
Okay.
I have fog lights, so I need to get a switch for the fog lights. So the next thing I'm gonna do is switch them out.
Hey, but that's it, y'all. Y'all have y'allself a good one.